first place, what did you and that second unit do to kind of get things on track tonight?
I mean, we put like we were aggressive and
I swear to God,
our defense
I just called
was amazing. You know,
I really just got to watch it like watching it in a mile.
Last game against San Antonio, we had problems with rebounding. You know, rebounding ball. And after you know great defense, we had confidence to score. We play fast and. I mean, the way how Jamal is playing, I never saw that, and that the last, I mean, he obviously won the game with that shot, and I never saw that in my life, you know. He's unbelievable, and he put a lot of great things in our second unit, so with him and Tyus, we just had the ball.
Or else?
Can you see yourself doing what he keeps doing when you're 37?
Man, that guy is unbelievable, and I'm happy that I can like play with him, you know. And he's a great leader on the court and off the court. So you just have to follow the instructions, and you know. To read his idea in offense.
He didn't have much space for that last three that he made.
I mean, I never saw that in my life. I mean, he took the shot like 24 seconds until the end, and great shot. But we played our fans was they were unbelievable. And,
come on, man. We hit another home run.
You can see like different energy when you are in this arena. So.
Let's go!
We have a great chance this year, and we will try to win every game.
It seemed for a while like Ricky might beat you guys one free throw at a time.
Sorry?
It seemed for a while that Ricky might beat you guys one free throw at a time.
Yeah, I mean, like, he played great, and, you know, obviously, I miss him, but, you know, this is our job, and we just, I mean, have to be focused on ourselves and to be ready for next game, try to win OKC.